My name is Teacher Boni. Today we're going to learn science. So class is P3. So we're going to focus on collection of revision questions. So number one, you say that state whether the following statements are true or false. Here our task is doing from A up to E. No, up to F. Then you are going to fill this sentence by using true or false. What's the meaning of true? What's the meaning of false? For example, I'm going to give you an example where you can use true or where you can use false. For example, look at here. Can people eat this chalk? Can I use true or false? No, it is false. I cannot eat this chalk. Then, number two, can people eat cassava? Yes, true. Here, this true, it is saying that something it is correct. But this false is saying that something is not correct. Then, number eight, the sun sets in the west every evening. The sun sets in the west every evening. Who can tell me the answer? The answer is true. Number B. When light is blocked, a shadow is formed. When a light blocks something, it means that immediately a shadow is formed. It is true. Number C, loam soil is a mixture of humus, sand, and clay. We know that we are having three types of soil. The first one is the loam soil. Number two is clay soil. Number three is the sand soil. Here, the question is saying that loam soil is a mixture of humus, sand, and clay. And we know that this loam soil is a type of soil which are good for crop growing. It is true. Next, humus is very bad for plant growth. Humus is very bad for plant growth. Here, humus is very good. It is false. Next question. Tiger, lion, and elephant are examples of aquatic animals. No! Tiger, lion, and elephant are examples of wild animals. It is not aquatic animals. It is false. Next. Number F. Daylight lasts for 15 hours. Daylight lasts for 15 hours. No, we know that a day is having 24 hours. It means that when you want to know the hours of daylight, we take these 24 hours and divide by 2. It is 12. It is 12 hours. Then here, this question is saying that daylight lasts for 15 hours. No, it is true. Is it true or false? It is false. Next, number two, complete the following sentences using the words from the brackets. Complete the following sentences using the words from the bracket. Number A, a pig's meat is called --. Pork, mutton. Let me repeat again. A pig's meat is called --. Pork, mutton, can't tell me. So here, a pig's meat is called mutton. Alright. Number B. A cow's meat is called --. Oh, beef. meat is called dash dash. Oh, beef. Here, a cow's meat is called beef. All right. Next. Okay. So, number two. Complete the following sentences using the words from the brackets. Number eight. A pig's meat is called dash dash pork. Mutton. A pig's meat is called dash dash pork. Mutton. Here, a pig's meat is called pork. Next question. A cow's meat is called dash dash. Ooh, beef. Let me put it again. A cow's meat is called dash dash. Ooh, beef. Here, a cow's meat is called beef. Next question. A sheep's meat is called dash dash mutton. Stop. A sheep's meat is called dash dash mutton. Stop. Here, a sheep's meat is called mutton. Alright, next question. A long period without leg is called drought. Leg. A long period without leg is called dash dash drought. Leg. Here, a long period without leg is called drought. Alright. Okay. Okay. A long period without rain is called drought. This drought, not rain. So let us move on number three. Name two animals which are kept in people's home. Name two animals which are kept in people's home. So the animals which are kept in people's home, also they are called domestic animals. Domestic animals. Who can give me an example of domestic animals? The first one. Who can tell me? The first one. Domestic animals. You're having a car. Number two, you're having a pig. And so on. Alright. Number four. Which part of air supports burning? Which part of air supports burning? We know that we are having a lot of types of air. We are having oxygen, we are having nitrogen, we are having carbon dioxide, and so on. So here, they're asking us which part of air supports burning. The type of air supports burning is called oxygen. Oxygen. Okay, then number five. So number five. Give two properties of air. We have seen air can move things. Number two, air occupies space. Clap yourself, please. Clap yourself again. So, thanks for watching this video. See you next time. Ciao.